Subscribe to Siddharth Kannan's YouTube channel and you subscribe now.
Tell me, why don't I see, genuinely दिल से कहता हूं, अर्जुन रामपाल को इतना often जैसे मैं पहले उनको देखता था, क्या हो गया?
उसका दोष आपको राइटर्स को देना होगा, लिखते ही नहीं अच्छी चीज है, क्या करें? तो मैं रुका था कि जब अच्छी कहानियां आएंगी तभी जाके वापस फिल्में मैं आऊंगा करूंगा, और अब अच्छी फिल्में आ रही है. तो एक्चुअली 2020 वाज सपोज्ड टू बी अ पैक्ड ईयर फॉर मी. बहुत सारे कमाल के स्क्रिप्ट्स थे मेरे पास, नेल पॉलिश बीइंग वन ऑफ देम. और अब नेल पॉलिश बन गई है, पेंट हाउस भी खत्म कर दी मैंने अब्बास मस्तान के साथ, विच इज गॉट बॉबी शर्मन, माई सेल्फ, अबरार एंड साइरस ब्रोचा इन इट. इट्स गोइंग टू बी वन हेल ऑफ अ फिल्म. एक दूसरी फिल्म कर रहा था, द लास्ट बैटल ऑफ भीमा कोरेगांव, वो भी उसकी भी शूटिंग रोकनी पड़ी ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन. तो जैसे वैक्सीन आ जाएंगे वो फिल्म की शुरुआत भी हो जाएगी.
क्या बात है, सब लोग वैक्सीन के लिए तैयार है. रोज मैं 4 घंटा पूजा करता हूँ कि वैक्सीन निकले. तो एवरी मेरा फुल टाइम जॉब हो गया कि भगवान जी वैक्सीन दिला दो, वैक्सीन दिला दो. बट यू नो व्हाट, यू शॉट नेल पॉलिश ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन ड्यूरिंग कोविड टाइम्स. मानव कॉल वॉज टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव, आनंद तिवारी भी आपके को एक्टर वो टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव हुए. क्या वो आपका बैलेंस, मेंटल बैलेंस थोड़ा शेकअप किया इस कारणों की वजह से?
मैं तो बिल्कुल हिल गया था, क्योंकि जब तरुण कटियाल जो जी के हेड हैं, उन्होंने जब कहा था कि नेल पॉलिश की शूटिंग करने वाले हैं, तो मैंने कहा कि भाई कोविड के टाइम पे तो मैं बाहर नहीं जा रहा हूँ, मेरा एक साल का बच्चा है घर पे अब. ओके, इट्स टू डेंजरस एंड इट्स टू रिस्की. तो इसे यार तू एक बार स्क्रिप्ट तो पढ़ ले, सब कुछ देख ले, इफ यू लाइक इट डू इट. बग्स ने जब कहानी दी, आई वॉज टोटली फ्लॉर्ड बाय द स्क्रिप्ट. इतनी जबरदस्त प्यारी सी स्क्रीन प्ले बहुत ही दिनों बाद पढ़ने को मिली. यू नो इट्स रियली रियली स्पेशल दिस मूवी. तो जो मेरे अंदर का जो आर्टिस्ट था वो उसने कहा कि भाई ये फिल्म तो करनी करनी है, इसको ना बोल ही नहीं सकते. तो हमने शूटिंग शुरू कर दी और फिर जाके मानव और आबादी कोविड हो गया, पॉजिटिव रिजल्ट्स आ गए उनके, और मैं उनके साथ ही शूटिंग कर रहा था उसी एक ही कमरे में. एक्चुअली मानव और मैं, मेरा एक सीन चल रहा था, इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सीन इन द फिल्म, एंड वी जस्ट रिहर्स्ड, वी गॉट रेडी, सब कुछ तैयार था, वी वर अबाउट टू स्टार्ट शूटिंग, और बाहर बारिश भी हो रही थी, काफी तेजी से बारिश हो रही थी, और बग्स केम इन एंड ही सेड लेट्स कैंसिल द शूट. तो मैंने बोला क्यों? तो ही सेड नहीं 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 यू नो इट्स रेनिंग अ लॉट, पुलिस भी आ गई है यहाँ पर, वो बोल रहे हैं कि सबको घर जाना चाहिए, पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट इज नॉट फंक्शनिंग, सो एवरीबॉडी नीड्स टू गो बैक होम. तो बोला ठीक है, आई वेंट बैक टू माय वैन. फिर थोड़ी देर बाद समबडी नॉक्ड ऑन माय वैन, दे सेड बग सर इज कॉलिंग यू टू हिज वैन. तो मैं बोला अभी ये क्या हो गया, बहुत गंदी एक्टिंग कर दी, क्या हो गया कि ये बुला रहा है डायरेक्टर मुझे अपने वैन में. मैं गया उनके ट्रेलर में और वहां पर मानव भी बैठे थे, सब लोग बैठे थे. अर्जुन, आनंद हैज टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव फॉर कोविड. सो आई वाज लाइक ओह डैम, बिकॉज़ आई वाज शूटिंग विद हिम द डे बिफोर. सो आई वाज लाइक सो नाउ वी ऑल हैव टू गेट टेस्टेड, ही सेड यस. आई वाज लाइक और मानव के टेस्ट उसका रिजल्ट क्या? तभी हमारे प्रोड्यूसर को फोन आया और उन्हें खबर मिली कि मानव भी पॉजिटिव है. स्टॉप ब्लॉक में जो गुल हुए हैं वैन के अंदर से मानव और उसकी विद हिज मग ऑफ टी, वो ही रह गया था उस वैन में. एवरीबॉडी डिसअपीयर्ड, सब गुल हो गए थे, और मैं तो बहुत घबरा गया था, क्योंकि मैं बोला आई एम डेफिनेटली एक्सपोज्ड टू दिस वायरस नाउ, क्योंकि मैं उन्हीं के साथ एक्टिंग कर रहा था. तो घर आया, आई वेंट इनटू दिस रूम, आई हैड टू क्वारंटाइन माय सेल्फ फॉर 2 weeks. ओके, आई हैड टू टेस्ट माय सेल्फ एवरी 5 days. I think I must be the most tested man in COVID in India right now. I think I've got some 25 tests done over this whole lockdown period. Because every time my child got sick or anybody got sick or somebody got a cough, we'd all get a COVID test. So, yeah, it was crazy times.
But mujhe batao, you know, aap dekha jaye, I don't know whether you're aware of this, tumhare career 2021 mein, you're going to complete 20 years. You yes, started sir. In 2001. Mane 20 yes. saal. Arjun Rampal ka, I mean, you've been around, you've been, you know, handling whatever's coming your way. ये 20 साल में, इफ आई टोल्ड यू टू सम अप योर जर्नी लुकिंग बैक, हाई पॉइंट्स, लो पॉइंट्स, वो सब क्या रहे हैं तुम्हारे?
आई थिंक यू हैव टू हैव हाईज एंड लोज, दैट्स पार्ट ऑफ लाइफ. देयर हैव बीन मेनी इन माय लाइफ, यू नो, लॉट ऑफ लोज, लॉट ऑफ हाईज. हाई पॉइंट्स आई वुड डेफिनेटली से वाज व्हेन आई वन द नेशनल अवार्ड. From a career point of view, I think that was a really, really big, you know, high point, which you don't, I didn't see it coming from any level. Low points are, I mean, when in this industry, if you are down, then you're alone. And that's when you go through your lows. And that's what happens. So, but you take it. That's how it is. That's how you have to work. And when the low points happen, then no one's really around you except for the people who really do believe in your talent, who really do believe in what you stand for and what you want to be. It's also points which help you to discover yourself better. So I think without the lows, you cannot have the highs. So it's all part of the journey. And there've been many in my life. And when I write a biography, I think I'll be able to better describe it.
You know, जब तुम आए इंडस्ट्री में, you know, people सिर्फ तुम्हारे लुक्स के बारे में बात कर रहे थे, you know, good looking man, stud muffin, delicious looking guy, XYZ, और फिर तुमने प्रूव किया as an actor, and I must say you are a very good actor, rock on हो, राजनीति हो, you've proved it. But suddenly, मुझे कहीं लगा कि अर्जुन रामपाल एक फ्रंट फुट पे थे. I mean, you were getting there, you understand in terms of perception, and thuck. Something happened and then, you know, we didn't see you in that many films. What went wrong?
Well, actually, you know, there was a choice I had to make. There was a time which I just didn't feel connected to the kind of work that I was getting. And that was one part of it. The other part of it was, personally, I was going through a lot. My mom had fallen ill with cancer. And for me, that for me was absolutely devastating. And so I put everything on hold, you know, I had stopped signing films. I really wanted her to beat cancer and come out of it. She was stage 4 breast cancer and doctors in India had given her 2 months. Okay, she was a warrior. She stood by it. And for 4 years, we fought that battle and I was alongside her. So were my family members. At the same time, there was personal, my personal life. I was going through a separation in my marriage, you know. So there were a lot of things that required my energy to focus on my personal life, you know, more than my professional life. And that's where I was focusing my energies into. And from 2019 onwards, I started getting back to, you know, starting to read scripts and working. And I met my partner now, Gabriella, and we have a beautiful baby boy. So things have started to lift up again. And, you know, I got really, really great subjects and films and all of that together. So it's really what you put your mind to and what you put your energy towards. At that point in time, I felt, no, it was my mother who has given sacrificed so much in her life for all her kids. She required all my time and energy at that point in time. So I was focusing everything towards that. And I have no regrets about that. And it has got, I feel those were the worst and best 5 years of my life in a way, because I got to spend that time with my mother, you know, time which maybe I had maybe neglected her because of concentrating on my career, on my profession, you know, about your children, your family and all of that. You know, sometimes mothers get a bit sidelined, and I'm glad that I could spend at least her last 5 years were all with me. So I was very, very grateful about that, you know, that I could do.
You know, Arjun, I'm sure ki tumhari mata ji agar hume sun rahi hai is waqt, and I'm sure she's hearing our conversation, wo bahut khush hai aapse. And वो आपसे बहुत proud भी है, and I know because you know what, I'm glad I'm seeing you back in the movies, my friend, and I genuinely mean that. बहुत बहुत अच्छा लगता है. हालांकि हम लोग बीच बीच में मिलते थे during those fight leagues and things like that. But I'm happy that you're back. यार जब आप you know, when you're doing films, Rajneeti, Rock On, National Awards, you know, collaborating with Shah Rukh Khan, and then suddenly not being there for a while, which you beautifully explained. Kabhi aisa hua hai ki insecurities aati hain Arjun, tumhare andar aayi thi yaar, you know, you were in the A-list bracket, and I know, you know, these are just terminologies, but insecurities hui thi?
Insecurities, I mean, you have insecurity, you will only be insecure if you are not sure about what you want to do. You know, that's the only time I feel insecure, is when I get worried about what am I going to do. Okay, I know what I want to do. I want to make good films. I want to be part of good productions. I want to produce good films. Okay, and as a producer, that's the only thing I know how to do. So for me, I was never insecure about that factor. That's why even in times which I would say were rough, okay, when scripts would just come to me. And they would want to pay me a lot of money to do those films. Okay. I would refuse them and say, nahi yaar, theek hai. I can't do this, you know. And so I think if I was insecure, I would do everything and anything just to stay out there. You know, people ask me, why do you do less films? I was actually, it's better to do less films because what's the point of doing lots of films which nobody sees? You know, it's as good as doing no film. Wo aati hai jaati hai aur sab bolta hai aapki agli picture kab aa rahi thi, aur yaar parso hi to release hui thi aur kisi ne dekhi nahi. You know, what's the point of doing films like that and have really bad films in your filmography? So it's better ki kam kaam karo, acha kaam karo, kaam that gives you satisfaction.
Bahut sahi
hai. Haan, to jab aise waqt aate hain, when you spend time on your own, and then you really realize what your children's opinions are about you. What, how much do you really know about your children? How much do you actually know about your loved one? You know, all these things, I think, happened over this year, which was important for me to go through again. And, you know, and so even today, like when I look back, I was like, theek hai, there were times which was, ki are boss, tu to gaya, ab to tera kuch nahi hone wala hai, koi no one's gonna sign you, kuch nahi hoga, nothing's gonna come your way. But I think if you think like that, that will happen. But if you believe in yourself and you're like, nahi bhai, achha kaam karna hai, suddenly somebody's, a phone is going to ring and they'll be like, boss, ye script hai, aap sun lo, padh lo, please karni hai, kal hi karni hai, aur aap hi ko karni hai, you know. And then when you read it and you're like, haan, mujhe hi karni hai, aur koi ye kar hi nahi sakta. You know, because that is the one that you're waiting for.
Main ek cheez bolu, jab maine aapko Om Shanti Om mein dekha tha, As the bad guy opposite Shah Rukh Khan, or phir Ravan mein bhi, you were the bad guy. I thought aapki aur Shah Rukh ki jodi on screen was sparkling, and I've told that to Shah Rukh also in a number of interviews. When are we going to see do log jo achhe mitr hain, do log jo screen par bhi powerful hai together, both of you are bloody powerful together? When do we see that collaboration wapas hone ka?
Well, let's see. I mean, you never know ki kya ho sakta hai, what the future has in store for people. You know, we all are artists. We all like to work with each other. Okay. Yes, I've had a fantastic, you know, relationship with Shah Rukh. He's a great actor. And I've had a great camaraderie with him on screen and off screen. Let's see, unless we don't get something which is really, really, I think, which gets both of us super excited. I mean, there's no point in, you know, speculating about that. But I would be more than happy to.
Yeah, because at the end of the day, you were a formidable villain as well, if I could say so. You're probably as strong as the hero. But kabhi aap log discuss karte hain aapas mein ki yaar kuch karte hain wapas Shah Rukh, like good old days?
Not right now, no. We've not had any such discussions. But I think somebody else needs to think, not us.
All right, what comes to your mind when I take these names? Farhan Akhtar.
A rock star.
Katrina Kaif.
Indu from Rajneeti. I mean, Katrina, I've never seen a more hardworking actor than Katrina. She, unhone jo Rajneeti mein bhi, jab hum log kaam kar rahe the saath mein, unhone, you know, एक साइड पे थे नाना पाटेकर, मनोज वाजपेयी, अजय देवगन, और हमारी पार्टी थी अर्जुन रामपाल, कटरीना कैफ और रणबीर कपूर. मेरे हमारे तो बैंड बजने वाली है इस फिल्म में, वो भी प्रकाश झा की फिल्म. एंड शी वाज सो नर्वस अबाउट दैट. शी सेड, यू ऑल बेटर एक्ट वेल, यू ऑल आर पार्ट ऑफ माय पार्टी एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो Yeah, she's a great girl. She's always warm, always loving, you know, and really one of the most hardworking people I've had the privilege to meet.
शाहरुख खान,
It's King Khan.
मैग्नानिमस,
Yeah, for sure.
ऑलराइट, प्रियंका चोपड़ा,
Go getter like no one else. I mean, wow, what spunk she has, you know, ambitious, hardworking. A lot of grit, a lot of determination, and so much self-belief that it makes even a man, you know, feel like, "अरे बाप रे, वाह, दैट्स समबडी."
अक्षय कुमार,
इज अजगर, सब कुछ खाया जाता
यू नो, आई एम सो हैप्पी फॉर यू. यू गॉट अ लवली पार्टनर गैब्रियला, यू गॉट अ लवली सन. व्हाट कीप्स दिस बॉन्ड विथ यू एंड गैब्रियला सो स्पेशल, अर्जुन?
I think it's a lot of we are very like-minded. I think Gabriella and I have very, very similar interests. We have the same, you know, understanding of life. A lot of very similar things that uncannily, you know, we discovered. Like her grandmother's also Dutch. My grandmother's also Dutch. You know what I mean? They're very weird things. So there are many things like that. I think that's what is something which, and at the same time, we're really good friends. I think you know, we understand each other, you know, give each other our space, and that we spend so much time together, and we don't get bored with each other.
आप हमेशा कहते थे कि रणबीर कपूर आपका छोटा भाई जैसे है. अभी भी आपका रिश्ता रणबीर के साथ वैसे है?
मैं नहीं मिला हूँ उसको काफी टाइम हो गया है. आई इनफैक्ट आईड इवन ट्राई टू रीच आउट टू हिम आफ्टर ऋषि जी, बट आई थिंक ही वाज काइंड ऑफ इन हिज ओन स्पेस. आई वुड लव टू मीट हिम अगेन. पैंडेमिक हैज केप्ट ऑल ऑफ अस अवे फ्रॉम ईच अदर एज वेल, बट आई हैव अ वेरी सॉफ्ट कॉर्नर फॉर हिम एंड इट विल ऑलवेज बी देयर इन माय हार्ट.
सो थैंक यू सो मच अर्जुन, आई एम हैप्पी यू आर बैक
थैंक्स
ऑन द
सिद्धार्थ. सो गुड लक एंड विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर 2021.